through Christmas Day.
You know Dasher, and Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, and Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. What do you recall? The most famous reindeer of all. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Tip number 17. If the thought of writing all those Christmas cards is causing you panic, just send an e-card. Hey, it's eco-friendly. The new Star 102.1.
Have a jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know, everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear,
this week at work. Be around here. We'll have tickets all day long at work. First chance to win is going to be with Leanne and Jeremy when they're back Monday morning at 8:25.
Life just wouldn't be the same without your dog. But when they feel...
Percent.